Hey guys, you gotta come and check this out. The house I'm gonna show you today is right next door to the Bruce Trail. Almost there, come on. So the trail leads to this really impressive cliff right off the Niagara Escarpment. Like seriously, check this out. What an incredible view of the Niagara Escarpment. Welcome to 37 Caledon Mountain Drive in Belfountain, which is a little hamlet located inside of Caledon, which is just outside of Toronto. This home is a beautiful, sprawling four-bedroom home with two-car garage nestled within the forest on 3 acres. This would make a great home because you're so close to the GTA, or a great weekend escape because it's so close to the Caledon Ski Club. Now, if you don't know anything about Belfountain, it's a terrific little village located more on the north side of Caledon. There's actually some great little shops there, and it's known for its famous general store. And we're just around the corner from the Forks of the Credit. As you can see with these amazing aerial shots, there's nothing but trees around. You can see the backyard is really private. There's enough space here to put a pool in if you wanted, but you still get some personal forest here for yourself. Hey, maybe you could get some maple syrup out of these trees. I really love this three-season Muskoka room on the back of the house. And above it is this incredible patio off the master. You can see the house itself is like a Cape Cod style. The exterior of the house is a cedar shake, and there's literally windows everywhere, so it's letting the outdoors in. It's incredible. Why don't I show you around? Let's go on in. As you walk in, I'm gonna show you the formal living dining room first. This is a really nice space with hardwood floors. It has a great little sitting reading nook here, a great little entertaining spot to sit and enjoy the fire, and then this formal dining space with a walkout to the backyard. On the other side, we have another dining area, which merges into this kitchen with stainless steel appliances and tile backsplash. Okay, here's my favorite room in the house. This is a ginormous family room. Like, look at the size of this fireplace hearth. And check out all these reclaimed timbers on the walls and on the ceiling. And check out these hardwood floors, they're called pegged oak. You have beautiful windows flooding light in on both sides of the room, with a stellar view to the backyard. On the other side of the family room and on the far side of the house is this handy little office. I suppose it could be a fifth bedroom if you needed it to be. And in the far corner of the house is this handy mudroom, complete with laundry. There's a sweet little two-piece down here to service the main floor. And next to that is access to the three-season Muskoka room. What a great spot to sit and dine and enjoy the warm weather. There's even access here with this pergola-covered deck to do some barbecuing. The basement has some great living space as well. Here's a good spot for the kids to play. Maybe watch TV, play some video games, music. Or here's a good spot for the adults to play, at the bar. You can see it's a beautiful British-inspired rec room. Let's head upstairs to the four bedrooms. Check out this master. Wow, really good size. It features a two-piece ensuite and this incredible upper-level deck. Like, look at the view. Incredible. There are three other really spacious-sized bedrooms. And here's the upper level bathroom with a glassed-in shower bath combo. So guys, I hope you're as excited as I am about this listing. This place is bonkers. I mean, really, you've got to come see it in person because it's just so big. Photos, video just can't do it justice. You've got to see it. We have floor plans as well, so you can check those out in advance, and you can also get a copy of those when you come and check out the house. So to get in, easy. All you have to do is call Roy LePage RCR to get your showing. It's 519-941-5151 and we can get you access pronto. All right, guys. Thank you so much for joining me, and can't wait to show you around. Cheers.